Hey Shalom, I'm gonna start off saying, Kalayumla, Yahweh, Bahashem, Yahushai, Bahashem, Wakakudash, which means give our praises to the Heavenly Father, Yahweh, and His only begotten Son, Yahushai, which is our Lord and Savior, and to the Holy Spirit. The Thumbashan Akabala has claimed Shah's Allah, which means give the honors to the elders of Israel, which is the apostles and elders of great millstone who teach well. Shalom, Yahshua's Allah, which means peace and love to the elect of Israel. Coming with you again on that lesson. This is the brother Anai from Jimmy and Memphis camp. And this lesson gonna be on this, what the brother Ayash from the Jimmy and Mississippi camp has sent in the chat. I just thought I should do a quick lesson on this, man, how Esau tongue is falling upon himself. Now, I'm gonna start with that real quick. This is Psalms 68. No, it's Psalm 64, I believe. Yep, Psalm 64 and 8. So they shall make their own tongue to fall upon themselves. All that see them shall flee away. And that's the point. But this is the cartoon from the 1990s, predicts the New World Order, RFID chip.
I knew you'd sell out, Amanda, but not this bad.
My friends, to assist in our recovery, the Neo-Sapien Occupation Committee has ordered all Terrans to register with the Neo-Sapien Central Administration at once. During this registration, a small identification chip will be implanted under the skin. This will be mandatory for all natural humans. Those who fail to register will be considered enemies of the Neo-Sapien government and will be dealt with accordingly.
Large, enthusiastic crowds have turned out for the first day of mandatory civil registration.
Registration? Any jerk can see they're on their way to a concentration camp.
Advanced Neo-Sapien technology has made the implantation process simple and completely painless.
That's the point, you know? His own tongue is falling upon himself, man. Esau Edom, it's not a coincidence that Esau Edom put his stuff in cartoon shows, video games, man. You know? It says, I'm gonna read this one more time. I'm gonna read it. It says, so, Psalm 64 and 8. So they shall make their own tongue to fall upon themselves. All that see them shall flee away. Right, they even got the scripture, Revelation 13 and 16. No way I can get that. But this is the article. Well, a little short article. It said, SO Squad was a cartoon show. It's like, SO Squad was a cartoon that aired in the 1990s. Their producers were obviously connected to the elites, as many of the issues covered foretold events more than a decade later. And some still yet to happen. In this episode, the bad guys force everyone to attend civil registration at a concentration camp where a mandatory ID chip is implanted under their skin. It's a new world order. It's announced. It said if they released this clip in the 1990s, that just goes to show more proof that they have been planning a technological chip to put in everyone for years now. Today we know it is the RFID chip. Rockefeller insider Aaron Russo admitted during an interview that the end goal was for everyone to be implanted with a chip and all your money and information to be in those chips, you know? And he died shortly after the interview. Predictive programming, RFID chip, prophecy, revelation, Illuminati, Kid Illuminati, NWO, New World Order, Bible, prophecy, Bible verse, pray, you know, boot the woo. You know, end time society, wake up truth, you know. So, right, predictive programming, man. You know? Right. But it's a, all your money is on that chip, man. This the end goal for everyone to be implanted with the chip, man. You know? This the end goal, man. You know? So, right. I'm going to get that Revelations. Revelations 13:16. And he caused all both small and great, which are poor, free, and bond, to receive a mark in their right hand or in their foreheads, which is the chip. Whether you take your leg, you know, your thighs, forehead, hands, you know, if you take that RFID microchip, which is the mark of the beast, you are going to be destroyed, according to the book of Revelation 14:9-10. You're going to be part of the second death. But hey, this they plan. And it says 17, and that no man might buy or sell, save he that had the mark, or the name of the beast, or the number of his name. You know? So hey, read that time frame. This the end goal. Let me give Revelation 12:12, man. It said, therefore rejoice ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe, no woe, meaning destruction, death, you know. It said, woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea, for the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he had but a short time. We in that short time now, man. And in any moment now, it can happen, man. That's just the brother, well, I just watched the video from the brother, Ark of Judah 2011, priest Abiah, also Jimmy's Mississippi camp, man, you know. He said talks of a national shutdown, man. You know? Look, Joe Biden promised, man. Hey, you should rule on this in 2005. You know, this been their plan, man. You know, this end time, this the end goal, man. Esau Edom chipping everybody, man. Making it mandatory, man. And what Joe Biden said, man, force on mandatory mask, you know? You know? So, right. Let me get Joe turn out and get ready to close, you know? It say, I'm going to jump around in this. Job 24. Knowest thou not this of old, since man was placed upon earth, that the triumph of the wicked is short, and the joy of the hypocrite but for a moment, you know? It said the light of the wicked is just but a moment, man. Wickedness is just but a moment, man. So he had but a short time, man. You know, at that little season, Revelation 20, you know. So right, man. Jump down to 23. Yeah, it said, when he is about to fill his belly, the Most High should cast the fury of his wrath upon him and shall rain it upon him while he is eating, man. You know, Esau, you know, not going to get away with this new order, man. It's not going to happen, man, you know? It said he shall flee from the iron weapon, and the bow of steel shall strike him through, man. Hey, no missiles, man. You know? Esau, you know, will not get away with his new order, man. Also in the book of Job 12, he disappointed the devices of the crafty, so that their hands cannot perform their enterprise, man. They be wanting to chip everybody since the 90s, man. Well, whenever they came out with it, man. You know? Now it's just evident that the chip is the mark of the beast, man. You can't say it's a philosophy now. You can't say sleeping with white women, man. You know? You can't say that, man. It's an implanted. You know? May we see the mark in your hand or your forehead, man. You know? I close on Psalms 21:11. It said, for they intend evil against thee, they imagine a mischievous device which they are not able to perform, man. They knew all order, man. They're not going to perform it, man. But, hey, this got to happen, man. Hey, World War III is now, it's real. You know? World War III is now, man. Hey, we just got to continue watching, man, and continue enduring and praying, man. You know, I don't speak on myself chiefly on that, man. You know? Ooh, since I said that, this is false. Thessalonians 5:1. But of the times and the seasons, brethren, ye have no need that I write unto you. For yourselves know perfectly that the day of the Lord so coming is a thief in the night. And the Lord Yahweh Shemashiah is on his way back, man. Second coming. It coming as a thief in the night. And ain't going to catch Jake off guard, man, because they're not watching, man. They still think it's a game, you know? So we're going to catch them off guard, man. Jake, you Israelites, you so-called Blacks, Hispanics, Latinos, and Native American Indians, man. We're going to catch you off guard because you're not watching, man. I'm going to jump down to 6. You can keep going, but I'm going to jump down to 6. It said, therefore, let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober. You know, so we got to continue watching. You know, continue watching, man. Stay on our watch. Continue hasting in the day, you know. So, hey, Lord willing, help you with edified. You're going in on that. You know, the ear and gold is for everyone to be implanted with a chip, man. You know, the RFID microchip, man. And we not allowed to take that chip. According to the book of Revelation 14 and 9, you know, and 10. You know, you're going to be part of that second death, which is the lake of fire, man. You know, so Lord, I want to give our praise and glory to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, for Hakudash. The honors to the apostles, the elders of great men, strong, teach you well. I want to say peace and love to the lake of Israel. With that, Shalom, Kormel Shalom, Wa Ababah.